if you just look at the facts on the ground, China is the leader in clean technology and in green technology, be it from solar panels to battery materials, to full batteries for electric vehicles, to electric vehicles themselves. But we have put a tariff of 100%, or about to put a tariff of 100% on Chinese electric vehicles coming to the United States. It's a statement of kind of technological isolation that to me makes no sense for us. And our belief is that somehow they have some master plan. Our fear is that there's some master plan to undo the core industries and leadership of the United States. And so we need to take a step back and to think about where we can and should and indeed must cooperate rather than simply compete or isolate the other.